How's it going, everybody? My name's Toxic, and what I have for you guys today is going to be a nuke on the map Estate. Now, I do realize I just uploaded a nuke yesterday on the same map using the same gun, but a nuke's a nuke, and they're entertaining, they're fast-paced, and I hope you guys do enjoy. Now, there's something a little bit more serious I wanted to talk to you guys about today, and I honestly hope from the bottom of my heart you guys can, you know, respect me for this. I mean, I feel terrible. I mean, I'm letting you guys down. I honestly don't know how I'm supposed to live with myself. I've been having sleepless nights. I mean, everything's just been, it's been unreal. And I deeply, deeply want to apologize to you guys from the bottom of my heart. I don't know what I've been thinking. I don't know why I've done this. But all the past gameplays you guys have been seeing from me this past 2 weeks, I've been using hacks. The last thing that I wanted to do, I just thought it'd be cool. I just thought, you know, playing Modern Warfare 2, it'd be easier to get gameplays, and I decided I'm going to use an aimbot, and all the gameplays you guys have been seeing from me as of late have been using an aimbot, and fuck, man, I feel terrible. Now I'm just playing around with you guys. Anyways, as of late, I have been feeling as if my Call of Duty game has been on point. I've been enjoying Call of Duty. Modern Warfare 2 is a game that comes easy to me. For example, I just don't find the need to use hacks. I find them pointless in any Call of Duty game, especially this game. I run into hackers all the time, and I feel as if I'm putting up much better score lines. I'm able to outplay them. I feel unstoppable. I feel like the King of Kings, I just feel like the COD gods are finally looking down at me and rewarding me with kills I shouldn't ordinarily be getting. And I feel good about this. I really do. Call of Duty is a game that's been on and off for me, but as of late, I've been feeling as if the COD gods have been looking down on me. They've been giving me kills I wouldn't ordinarily get. I've been unstoppable. I've been getting nukes. I mean, it's so much easier for me to get gameplays, and I'm going to try carrying this on into different Call of Duty games. But again, I have been enjoying Call of Duty. I feel like a beast, and aimbot, I mean, that's out of pictures, guys. I would never, never, ever ruin a game that I personally enjoy playing. And for me, I just feel as if the kills I'm getting, it feels as if I have an aimbot. It feels as if my accuracy is just on point, and of course it's unnecessary, but it just feels as if it's on point for me. It feels as if I'm getting kills constantly. It feels as if I'm able to go back to my Black Ops 2 form and make that return from rehab as an athlete would, and I don't know, I just feel really good. But again, I feel as if I'm like the Michael Jordan of the NBA coming back from an injury. And everything's just been going so good for me, so great. And we're going to count down this one last kill towards the nuke. I mean, I'm one kill off, and watch this kill. I want you guys to watch it, and it's amazing. I shouldn't have got this guy, but I don't know. Either his controller must have died or something like that, or my accuracy was just hella good because I fucking ripped this guy to pieces. And there's the nuke, and we're going to count this down together. We're going to start out at 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there it is, guys. There's a fucking nuke. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. And what the fuck is going on? Don't fucking do this to me, man. No, fuck. And we just missed the best part. I'm done. I'm fucking out of here.